Alrighty, we are at Tonopah in the Nevada map on DCS, and today we are going to do a little bit of air-to-ground testing with the Skyhawk. I've got it loaded up with some rockets, some 250-pound bombs, and some cluster munitions. So without further ado, let's taxi out to runway 32. Again, keep in mind with this version of the Skyhawk, you do not have nose wheel steering, so you have to use differential braking to steer on the ground. Alright, taking the active, runway 32. Full throttle. Pulling back on the stick. Gear and flaps are up. Turning east to head towards my target area. There's the target. Got some smoke set up over there to guide me in. Make a beeline for the smoke. Rockets are selected. She's a little bit more sluggish on the roll, which is to be expected. Mach 0.71. All right. Weapons hot. I don't have anything set up there, just a pillar of smoke. See if I can let off the rest of these rockets with more than one launch per trigger pull. That's the wrong button. Rockets expended. Arm, nose, and tail fuse. Set up for a bombing run. Don't know how far off those were. set up for the cluster bombs. And to finish off, get a gun the target. And no more ammo. Safety's on. Headed back towards Tanapa. She's a bit more twitchy now that she's got no weapons aboard. Which I think is a good thing because it lets you know that there's a weight difference in the plane. Mach 0.78, Mach 0.8, 0.85. Zero point nine. Gain the altitude back. 9,000, 10,000, 11,000. All right. So level it off. There's Tonopah. Like 0.9-ish. Flaps are down full. And we're back on the ground at Tonopah. Right, differential braking. I'm on. Well, a little bit of an overrun never killed anybody. Allegedly.